Like, here, this is nice, but, like, I wish it was still more involved. Whoa, holy fuck! Whoa!
Jesus. You said you wanted a barrel, right?
I didn't think it would be that. Wow. Ah, what a trooper. Back her up. She's good. She's good.
Fucking bullshit. Shocks are shit. Tires are shit. Engine's what, halfway?
I've seen worse. Probably get the one with the side beds.
Oh, like that, and just fucking drop it in.
Yeah, it's a lot easier than the flatbed. With the holding in place or more.
Give a little bit of extra stability, so to speak.
I've seen people get really fucking fancy with the way they stack boxes in this game, though. It's kind of funny. Wow, I'm getting good at this. Actually, you know what? I really want to see. Oh, sweet experience. You're over there doing hard work, and I'm just, like, dicking around. Did you hear the plane? That's probably... Wait, did you... Could you hear that plane pretty good?
Yeah, because that's in high
side. No, it wasn't. That one was on my side. Okay, there's more planes on my side. I guarantee you.
What the? Yeah, this one was a little Cessna. It's kind
of... Yeah, this one was a little Cessna too. Jesus!
Oh!
And she's still in, though. Still in. All right, now I'm actually going to do the ditch, though.
You know which ditch I'm talking about. Like, right as you go at the right gate, you go a little bit kind of straight ahead, but I think to the right.
By the road?
Yeah, if you go straight pretty much this way now, you'll hit it. Yeah, straight. You see the cones? Go back.
All right, here.
Yeah.
Got a little bit of air. Okay, I'm not getting any speed with this truck, though. I don't know why. Also, I really fucked up that trailer. Oh, wow, I glitched that truck, dude. You see this?
Oh.
Whoops.